Hello and hi everybody, this is Chef Sandeep Sethi and today we are going to make Choco Lava Muffins. Everybody wants to have something very sweet after their meals, after their lunch and dinner. And this dessert is really loved by kids and youngsters. So if you can make in such a simple way, so why not? So let's start making Choco Lava Muffins. Now let's start making a mixture of this muffin. Need to add maida, butter. Butter definitely comes in a big quantity. And eggs. And you can make eggless also if you want. And powdered sugar and a chocolate. So those who have a sweet tooth, they must try this dessert. It's very, very yummy and tasty. And few drops of vanilla essence. This you can avoid also because chocolate also have its own flavor. And 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Now just mix it nicely. See, it's so chocolatey. इसको देख के ही मजा आ रहा है. तो खाने में कितना मजा आएगा. बस ये बीट बहुत अच्छे से हो जाना चाहिए. इसमें लम्स नहीं रहना चाहिए बिल्कुल भी. And this is full of chocolate. That's why this is Choco Lava Muffin. So now this is done. Now we will fill up this cake batter into these molds. You can use silicone molds also. Now we are filling these molds at least half because ye fluff karega. Isko sirf half fill karenge kyunki ye rise hoga aur automatically pura ho jayega. So now let's preheat the air fryer on 140 degrees. So now the air fryer is preheated on 140 degrees. Now let's place this on an air fryer pan and keep it inside for 8 to 10 minutes. I can feel the aroma of chocolate now. Our muffins are ready. So let's take it out from our air fryer. See, this is nicely done. And we'll take it out with the help of knife. See, it's looking so rich and chocolatey. I feel like having it right now. Can't resist more. This you can serve with ice creams also. And you know why this is called a Choco Lava cake? Because whenever you cut it, the lava comes from inside with a flow. So that's why this is Choco Lava Muffin. This is done. And I'll just show you how the lava comes from inside. You can see this. Now our Choco Lava Muffins are ready. It's so easy to make and so deliciously rich. I can't wait it. मुझे तो अभी खाना है इसी time because its lava is looking so yummy. You can definitely try at home. Kids will be very, very happy. Have a good time.